Gundam family, we're about to get into a quick match, dual match at that. It's going to be a cost 650 general type only. And we're going to roll with the Gundam GP-01 FB. We're going to go with some speed. I'm going to roll with the beam rifle, the GP-01 beam rifle, get instead of the long beam rifle, though it is a open space match. We want quickness. Try to get some type of aim. Which, let's see here. Then look at my parts here. Resistance, melee resistance. We did get some help, some sight leveling. More speed, more melee. Let's go with more cooling. Let's go with it. We got a silver bullet.
Prepped and ready. All right, let's go.
I'm done for.
Your unit's been destroyed.
Yep. That overboost. Gotcha. Hesitated on you. Live and die by the overboost.
Destroyed.
Gotcha. Nope. Gotcha.
You've taken some light damage. Taking heavy damage, pilot. You all right?
Uh-huh. You were so focused on me. Got him. Good job, teammate. I'm just assisting. I ain't got the attack power, but I'm gonna use my speed, distract. Good job, teammate. I set him up on two or three occasions. Did my job. Got me a killer now on the way. Good match. And that's against two really good suits in those Reaver Wolves. But I had to keep moving because once they get that melee of combos on you, they're going to really gas you. And not try to overuse the overboost so much because you can live and die by that thing. So it was a really good match. Good job, Leo, 5K. If you like this video, please show it by pressing that like button. Share, leave comments what you think of the match. Do you think I could have did more? Do you think the style I was, or the method, combat method I approached it with was good enough? Let me know, leave a comment. Share, and please subscribe. All right, see you on the next one.
Here are your rewards for this battle.